All right, so we are here at Infamous Gym, and we are about to get our shoulder workout in with some triceps. We're also gonna do some back, some lats. But before all that, I'm gonna show you guys exactly what I take. So right now, because I am deep in prep, I am not taking Lockdown because it has creatine in it, so I can't do that right now. But definitely will be on my off season. And then I also don't take C-Block just because my carbs are very, very controlled and counted. So I will not be taking those, but Charlie will for sure. But my ultimate favorite is going to be DNA Dispatch. So I am super deep in prep right now, especially me, food's not coming in, so I don't really get a full pump, like that nice juicy pump most people get. I don't really get that right now. So this definitely helps kind of blood flow to my muscles, make sure that all my nutrients, everything is getting pumped into my muscles and just trying to help them stay alive and just keep going basically. Other than that, I do have my Convict, which is my pre-workout. It's actually a new flavor that I'm gonna be trying today, which is the watermelon candy. So we're gonna see how that goes. Yeah, this one. You can like see it, like whoop, 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 whoop.
Tell the people what's happening to your hands.
All right, so because I'm so depleted on food and everything else, which is why I explained earlier, I put the salt in my drink with my BCAAs and EAs. So basically my hands cramp. So me holding the weight for so long, basically it's just harder for it to kind of flow. So that's just the cost of prep. It just happens, it's normal, especially so close to stage, but something we work through. Not an excuse, we still get the work done. Little baby shoulders. Yeah. Little baby. Just finished wrapping up my workout, and basically I'm going to be having a protein shake. This is Condemned Labs, one of their new proteins. So basically it's whey protein, and it comes in 6 different flavors. My favorite, honestly, vanilla is a close second, but my very favorite one is going to be the chocolate peanut butter one. So we're just gonna put one scoop. Some people do two. Right now, because I'm on prep, again, I only do one, and I mix it with water. It tastes really good. With that being said, we're going to wrap up today with the rest of some product shots. Thank you guys so much for following me today, and stay tuned for the rest of my journey. All right, we are grocery shopping. So this week, I've had the same meals for the past 5 months. But I saw a video this morning, they were like, that's bodybuilding, and that's bodybuilding. So I'm getting shredded lettuce if they have, because I can actually change that out with my asparagus in case I want to get fancy with it. Just make sure that the macros end up being the same. But that actually adds more volume to my food. So if you are cutting, you are prepping, you are losing weight, there are options of having just adding more volume to your food so it feels like you're eating more, but you're actually sticking to your plan. Okay, this is only 10 calories, not bad. Okay. We're doing it. All right then. So see, 2 cups, 10 calories. There's your diet hack. Yeah, my dessert, basically I'm at a point in prep where my dessert at night, which he looked over there, he's like, what are you doing? I basically slice up a lemon and I just eat the whole entire lemon. That's like my dessert. That's the highlight of my night.
Okay, I'll put your fucking lemon.
Yeah, but the one that I like, they don't have it. I'm gonna start putting this. I'm not gonna try something different.
Experiment?
No. I only get a little bit of food. It's not worth experimenting with. Let's see, which one's gonna be the chosen one? This one. That works. Can you hold up with me? Thank you.
Thank you.
Huh? Put one on the other side. Please. Perfect. And that's, yeah, that's gonna last me. I'll have after my prep is done.
Yeah. There's no way.
Oh, for sure, I will, yeah. Nothing right now. Perfect. Plus, imagine peak week. So.
My bird eats more than you.
That's what I'm saying, you need to record one of my like off seasons. Like that's where the fun is. Fun fact, at my show, I don't want donuts, I don't want cookies, I don't want brownies, all I want is a peanut butter and jelly rice cake sandwich. Like that is what I'm dying for. And a bagel.
Put up on game of
that's it. So good. Amazing. Yeah, that is it. We are done.
Exciting.
That's all. I know these trips aren't the exciting ones.
Sure.
No, actually I wouldn't want those.
Sure.
No, absolutely not. Dunkin' Donuts over Krispy Kreme any day. How dare you? That is an insult. Dunkin' Donuts over Krispy Kreme any single day.
Huh? She's been on prep.
Thank you guys so much for following my day and going through it with me. The rest of the day, all I really have is just following 2 little meals. I have some egg whites to eat at home and just resting, relaxing, and just getting ready to do it all again tomorrow. But thank you guys so much. Make sure that you leave comments and let us know what else you want to see.